Hi, my name is Melissa Stepp. I'm the house manager of Upham with Applewood Our House. We're a memory care facility that's small but love all our residents, and we take pride in every person that we touch, looking for great memories. I got started with Applewood approximately two and a half years ago. I loved every journey through with Applewood. I wanted to come into memory care. I have family members that have had the same issues that our residents are having, and I want to treat our residents the way I want my mother and my grandfather to be treated that also had this disease. So I was very fortunate to find this company that loves to help. I have a grandfather that has Alzheimer's. He has passed now. And I have family members. My husband is also having onsites of this disease, and I help take care of him. And I just think the more we know and the more we can help and the more we can have them have a great life. For me, I love to go on hikes. I love to be outside walking my dogs. I love horseback riding. I love being with my grandchildren, being just part of the family, doing things so we can have great memories with my family members as well. The residents are beautiful. I love hearing their past stories that they tell, like, and I love singing songs with them. Just knowing what they did in their lives, their families, it melts my heart, and it makes me realize how important that their stories need to be out, that we need to be there for them. Our integrity and our love is true. What I really love about this company is we have the compassion to actually get them to open up, even at their hardest times, to open up. We have the training that's behind it, and just the love and care of what we can do to make sure that their memories and their lives have more meaning and more joy. I love anything that just kind of inspires us all to be a better person.